हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अ लेसन नंबर 2, गो एंड कम। वंस देयर वॉज अ लिटल बॉय हु लिव्ड इन अ प्रेटी लिटल कॉटेज। देयर वॉज अ लवली गार्डन अराउंड द कॉटेज। डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ प्लांट्स ग्रू इन द गार्डन एंड सो देयर वॉज अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क to do there. The plants had to be watered every day. They had to be given manure from time to time. They had to be cut and pruned at the right time. The garden needed weeding and cleaning. Every day in the little boy's family helped to take care of the garden. The boy had a very strict uncle who came to stay with them for a few days. The uncle believed in hard work and discipline. One day he saw that the boy was playing around in the house. "Little boy," said the uncle, "you would be far better at work. Your garden needs weeding sadly. So now and weed it. Sorry, go and weed it. Like a good child." But the little boy did not feel like weeding that day. "I can't do it," he said. "Oh, yes, you can," said the uncle. "Well, I don't want to, not just now," said the little boy. "But you must," said his uncle. "Don't be naughty, but go at once and do your work. This is an order. Get up and go." The uncle was himself a hard-working man. He went away to carry on with his own work in another room. But the little boy sat still. He felt that his uncle was being unfair. His chin began to wobble. He had a lump in his throat and his eyes welled up. Just then, his mother walked in. "What is the matter, little boy?" she asked. "Why do you look so unhappy?" "Uncle told me to weed the garden," said the little boy.
"Oh," said his mother, "what fun that will be. I love to weed, and it is such a fine day. Can I come and help you to weed?"
"Why, yes," said the boy. "Come, let us do it now," said his mother. The boy got up readily and went outside with his mother. The two of them weeded the garden beautifully and had a very good time together, working and chatting and laughing. This lesson is adapted from Go and Ho Come by Laura E. Richards. Thank you.